Real change also means restoring honesty to government. First thing you should do is get rid of Clinton. Hillary Clinton will be under investigation for a long, long time for her many crimes against our nation, our people, our democracy, likely concluding in a criminal trial. No, you have to understand, it's a rigged system, and she's protected.